everybody, this is Twisted here, we're back with more Defiance. Let's just hop right into it.
Rat-a-tat-tat. Let's shoot off some gas.
Route to someone else's doorstep, but such is the cycle. They won't come back now.
Thank you.
you're done. Let's go apply some repel and see how well it
works.
Put
our objective on the map. Let's go. I know where to go. Let's roll.
Good that I don't need a...
Get him off me!
Here, have a grenade on the house.
Where's that coming from?
Oh, there you are. And let's go make some extra jaja.
Need to collect some items.
Pedal to
the I'm under fire!
Be careful. Materials here that we need to collect.
Don't mind me, I'm only here for the materials. Did I go do it long enough? Pick it up, pick. Ow. Long enough for me to pick it up.
We got it all. Let's head back.
Scanned. Alright, let's go scan it. No worry, we'll check out those mutated plants for you.
Scan it and get out of here.
Ow. I've got to stop doing that. Come on, car, show up.
Scan that thing.
I did scan that thing. I've got to stop doing that.
out!
Let's get these materials back.
Alright, should be a nice little jog to the mailbox.
God damn, you're prolific. No doubts about that.
Destroy the hellbugs and their eggs, so we can get this infestation under control.
I didn't sign up for this.
That flying hellbug is called an archer. Their shell is incredibly weak, but their projectiles pack quite a punch.
Outside of the Earth Republic's authority.
What's the worst that could happen?
We got it all. Let's head back.
You should have
gather samples.
No,
we need
I
to clear
need
this
to
area
samples.
Of hostiles.
I'm not going to.
Raiders, we've got to help these people. We've got an arc fall on its way. You never know what's going to come out of those things, so take precautions. The Skitterling's bites are exposing weak spots in the crystal. Well,
okay.
That wasn't so hard.
That was quick. Cars is not like staying on the ground, that's for sure. Thank you. This is just intense right here.
We got a lot more Volge on their way.
Incoming. Shit, how many Volge is there?
Here we go.
Okay. That was fun.
Yeah.
repair is finished. We need to activate the device.
Shotgun.
Discomfort. must continue to drink fluids.
I was not going in this stinkhole by myself.
Alright, let's go on inside.
Look at this place. This is like being in the mind of a crazy person.
So, it's like my type of home.
There, person. We're here to meet.
Oh,
well,
it is you.
Now.
Rosa, Shandu's Ark Hunter is here.
And his sidekick, the super genius scientist who holds the future of technology in his hand.
Is that a fact?
You're Carl von Bock?
I always thought you'd be, I don't know, cooler.
Well, I thought you'd be cleaner, so I guess we're both disappointed.
Don't be a Shivo. You're the one who needs my help. Give me that.
You really Cooper know how to woo the lady.
Spoke highly of you. For reasons I don't find apparent.
Well, they did not speak highly of you. So you can kiss my brown ass.
Be courteous, Rosa. The hairless human and his partner are our guests.
Okay. I can handle rudeness, but that was just mean. I have a medical condition.
I'm sorry. I did not mean...
Are you going to be able to help us or not?
If you'd give me a goddamn second, I can make a couple tweaks, and the signal can be tuned to focus directly on the cell, which is north.
Huh. I'm sort of impressed.
She is a genius, Mr. Carr.
Take it easy. Let's not cheapen the word genius. You better get out there. I'll hold down the fort here and see what else we could use. Fair enough.
Yeah. Let her do her work. Go to Tower Safari, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Petrol.
Okay. Gonna take the easy way down.
Working alongside a human machinist. What an odd pair. You rarely see indigenes living far from a colony or center of technology. Where does she maintain her implants? And how does she progress her research without access to the proper resources? Looks like they brought in an elite unit.
Thank you.
stole it. All right. Hey, how's the violence?
Hey, Doc, how you doing?
Friend? Hitching a ride.
On to the next mission.
The signal's muddled, but it looks like the arc cell is down in the quarry somewhere. If you power up the telecom panel, I can use it to bounce a signal and get a cleaner scan of the quarry.
The cell is small enough to fit in your pocket, so it's not going to be easy to find.
This'll work, I guarantee it.
We'll see about that.
The conduits are broken, so let's fix them. The repair is finished. Repair is complete. Need to activate the device. Ninety-niners inbound from the southeast.
That's good. Yep, I've just been on a defiant bench.
Easy.
Thank you. love how this one's not focused at all on us. tough one to kill.
I'm detecting landmines in the area. Interesting. I'm not picking up the cell signal at all. It's impressive how Miss Rodriguez could track it from such a far distance.